Wajih from Canada.
Sheikh, I wanted to ask regarding the second part of the Shahada. So similar to how La ilaha illallah has conditions like knowledge, acceptance, love, etc., does the second part of the Shahada, Muhammad Rasulullah, also have conditions?
Okay.
Barakallahu fiqh.
Wafikum. Wajih from Canada says, is the second part of Shahada? We know that the Shahada is composed of two parts. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. And we know that some scholars say that there are seven conditions for Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, such as knowledge, such as certainty, etc. A number of things, sincerity. So does the same apply to the second part of the Shahada? The answer is, I don't know. I don't think so, but it can be molded to fit these seven conditions. Generally speaking, the manifestation of the second part of the Shahada is to believe the Prophet in whatever he tells us, to obey him in whatever he orders us, and to stay away from whatever he prohibits us from doing, and not to worship Allah Azza wa Jal except with what he has taught us. This is the manifestation, the conditions of it, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.